A man was stabbed this morning on Weyl Street in the city. It happened around 9 a.m. The 56-year-old Rochester man was stabbed in the stomach. He was taken to Rochester General Hospital and was being treated in the emergency room there. The investigation into what happens is ongoing, but police say it might be related to a domestic violence incident.